is I made a difference. Significance is I am the difference. Contribution is like throwing a pebble in a pond and the ripple carries out. Significance is a little like playing frisbee where it comes back to you and you get a chance to experience this boomerang effect, right? Significance is I want to feel like I made a difference in the world and I want the world to know that I made a difference. I want to feel recognized amongst my peers, and there's nothing wrong with that. Contribution, in many ways, is about giving to people that will never be able to repay you and knowing that that's okay, that nobody needs to know that you did that thing. And both are important. This isn't a talk about one being better than the other. It's about knowing that giving comes in different forms as well, and that one is fine for you to be able to give a gift to somebody and let them tell you how much they love. That's wonderful, isn't it? When you get that return praise, I love that. And there's also something very special about giving a gift that nobody will ever be able to repay you for. Both are key elements in your life. If you were to rate yourself in both of those right now on a 1 to 10 scale, where would you be? So insignificance of feeling like you're making a difference in the world, like your importance in the world, how would you rate 1 to 10? How are you feeling in that category? And when it comes to contribution, oftentimes the gifts that you'll never be able to know the difference that you made, how do you feel about those moments where you're seeking no return, no return on your investment other than the feeling of knowing that you did it? I remember Tony Robbins talking about contribution at an event years ago, and he would talk about what it was like to give and not expect anything in return, not do it so that you could get the praise, but that just to give to give. And I remember hours later, there was somebody on my team, and I was one of Tony's senior leaders, and I had a team of 25 people. And I remember that there was a picture that was taken, and then they were with somebody on our team. They were selling the pictures on the table, and all the money was going to charity. So it was the type of thing where, you know, everybody got a picture doing their fire walk, right? They were walking across the hot coals, and then if you bought the picture of you doing the fire walk, that the money would go to charity. And I was going to buy the picture for the person on the team. And I imagined like buying it and then walking up and handing it to them and having them go, "John, you're the best." And then giving me like a giant hug and telling me how awesome I was. And I was like, that's all great. I had the whole vision in my head. And then I thought, wait, what if I gave the picture to somebody else on the team and asked them to deliver it to that person and not tell them who it came from? Now I've magnified my impact because now I'm involving somebody else in the surprise. Now they get a chance to witness that. Now they get a chance to be a part of it. And that's exactly what we did. And I understood the difference between significance and contribution. Both are equally important, but I think we had to have the distinction in our minds so that we can play it out. One says, I made the difference. One says, I am the difference.